You can also do a split screen within Safari. To do a split screen within Safari, you first hold the tab and pull down. Then you move the tab to the right of the screen. Both screens are now active. You can also drag and drop by selecting what you want to drag over to the next screen. You just simply drag and drop. You do this also by selecting text, and you can drag and drop that into the search area as well. To close the second screen, you simply hit the X found on the top left of the tab.